them.
This is the end of phase one of a joint project with Rotary and Leicester City Council. There's been Leicester Novus Rotary Club and Leicester Rotaract here, as well as lots of other volunteers from Dumfries University. This is the end of phase one.